just hiking at Rocky Mountain National Park. Got the girls back there. They're a little bit in front of me. Well, right now they're behind me, but it's gorgeous. This trail is very pretty, as you guys can see. No stock beyond this point. Oh, little squirrel. Little squirrel. You guys see the squirrel? Little squirrel coming up to you. This guy's just chilling. Watch your step. Yeah. I mean, if we get caught in the rain, that would suck, but. All right, let's go. All right, back down the mountain. Looks like we might be getting some rain. Oh my God, look at my hair. This is what happens when you put it in a hat all day. So, yeah. Went to Calypso Cascade. It was amazing. And there's Sarah and Rachel. And we're back down. We might get hit by some rain, so we hear thunder. So we'll see. So look, right here we're about to cross some.
Oh hey, what's up guy? What's up buddy?
See this guy? Check this out. Pretty, huh? Oh my God, my hair. That's better. Look at that. All right, we still have about 2 miles. So, see you down there. Peace. All right, update. It's raining. It's hailing. We have about a mile left to go down the mountain. It's hail. I love it. So that's happening, and we are briskly headed down at a nice steady pace. We got hail the size of little pebbles. All right, we'll see you if we make it. Well, the rain has subsided quite a bit. No more hail. We had a good amount of the girls going like this. Ah! You know. Which was fun. And we got a good bit of thunder. I love this though. Obviously, we want to try to get down as fast as possible, but we gotta try to pace ourselves. We jogged for a little bit there, but now we're just kind of walking. Like I said, probably have a little bit more than half a mile left. So, fun stuff. Love it. Miss all you guys. Mwah. Love you, ma. All right, peace.